Hey everybody, John Nelson with Haas Automation here today to help kick off the introduction of Haas metrology tools. This video is going to give you an overview of the indicator lineup, indicator holding devices, and dial bore gauges. We'll start with dial indicators, sometimes referred to as drop indicators or travel indicators because of the large range of travel. The flagship dial indicators are shockproof, have jeweled bearings to reduce friction, providing high sensitivity and very quick response. These indicators are available in three configurations. We have a metric version with a 10 millimeter travel range and 10 micron graduations, an inch indicator with a half inch of travel and 5/10,000 graduations, and a 1 inch travel indicator with 1/1,000 graduations. Each of these indicators has a lug back for easy mounting and come with a matched calibration certificate. Next, we have the large measuring range travel indicators used for direct measurements of larger values. These include 30, 50, 80, and 100 millimeter travel indicators, all with 10 micron graduations. In inch versions, we carry 1 inch travel range with 5/10 graduations and a 2 inch travel range with 1/1,000 graduations. Again, the jeweled bearings provide the lowest possible bearing friction during movement and are important for lifelong precision. Also, all models come with a lug back for easy, versatile mounting options. The next level of dial travel indicators are the workhorse indicators. They're more cost effective, but just as accurate. The metric indicators are 10, 20, 25, and 30 millimeters travel, all with 10 micron graduations. The inch indicators are available in a half inch travel with 5/10 graduations, 1 inch travel with either 5/10 graduations or 1/1,000 graduations, and the 2 inch with 1/1,000 graduations. Our digital travel indicators come with a calibration certificate and are available in three travel lengths, 1/2 inch, 1 inch, and 2 inches. The indicators switch to metric readings with the touch of a button, so the travels translate to 12.7 millimeters, 25.4 millimeters, and 50.8 millimeters. All right, now let's look at dial test indicators. They also come in three styles: dial test, twice range dial test, and bi-directional dial test. They all come in inch or metric styles. All have shockproof gearing, jeweled bearings, hard chrome bodies that provide excellent rigidity, and a satin chrome finish for durability. There are three standard dial test indicators available in metric. The first two have the same range of 0.8 millimeters and graduations of 10 microns. But one has a 30 millimeter diameter dial, while the other has a 37 millimeter diameter dial. For finer measurements, the third one has 0.2 millimeter range and 2 micron graduations. There are 2 inch versions, the 30/1000 range with 5/10 graduations, or the 20/1000 range with 5/10 graduations. All of these dial test indicators come with a calibration certificate as well. The twice range dial test indicators have a second hand because of the extended range of indicator travel, essentially making 2 full revolutions. The metric versions have a range from 0 to 1.6 millimeter with 10 micron graduations and come in horizontal and vertical styles. The inch versions are 0 to 60/1000 range with 5/10 graduations. And we carry a large and small diameter dial version of each. They also come in horizontal and vertical styles. The vertical style is where the dial is on the end of the indicator body. The bidirectional dial test indicators have an automatic reversing contact point for for always clockwise needle rotation. The metric indicator has a 0 to 0.5 millimeter range with 10 micron graduations. You can purchase inch versions with 5/10 graduations in either 0 to 30 thousandths or 0 to 20 thousandths range. The 0 to 20 thousandths version has a 37.5 millimeter long stylus. The third inch version has a 0 to 8 thousandths range with 1/10 graduations. Now, the dial test indicator and twice range dial test indicators both come in a kit version that includes a couple of universal holder attachments. They come with a rectangular bar to easily attach to a height gauge. There's also a kit for the bidirectional test indicators that includes a magnetic base set. Not all indicators are available in kit versions, so check specific availability on HaasTooling.com. Now that you've chosen the indicators, you need a way to hold them. We have an array of options, starting with the basic Workhorse magnetic stands. As required by all good mag bases, they have a strong ferrite magnet with 80 kilos or 176 pounds of holding force, an on-off switch to easily move the base without magnetic holding force, and a 150-degree V-grooved base so that it can be placed on a cylindrical surface if necessary. The solid two-pole structure with two fixture clamping points adds to the stability and durability of the indicator stand. A similar model comes with a fine adjustment device to aid in gently touching the indicator to the workpiece or other component to be measured. For my money, the best indicator stands are these universal arm stands. There are three joints that are all loosened and tightened by this one knob. The ball joints at the base and where the indicator attaches at this end allow this stand to be positioned virtually anywhere in 3D space. The indicator clamp has holes that are 6 mm and 8 mm diameter, along with a dovetail connection. At the base, a thumb screw for fine adjustment make positioning the most sensitive test indicators safe and easy. We carry these mag-based stands in three sizes with corresponding magnetic strength bases. Another version of this universal stand is the ArmLock mag base that features hardened steel balls and other wear components. The beautifully CNC machined parts produce an extremely accurate, durable, and highly stable indicator stand. The indicator connection piece has 6 mm and 8 mm diameter holes for mounting indicators as well as a dovetail slot. The fine adjustment screw is attached to the indicator connection piece, again, making it easy to safely touch a sensitive indicator to the workpiece. The magnetic base is the same high quality 80 kilogram holding force as the other models, featuring a 150-degree V-grooved base so it can be placed on a cylindrical surface or a flat surface. The mini magnetic base has a similar 3D universal arm design on a smaller magnetic base. This low-cost alternative for holding light test indicators is perfect for smaller applications where there's not a lot of space to place an indicator stand. The 18 kilogram holding force magnet does not have an on-off switch, but is still easy to position without it. Haas also carries replacement magnetic bases with 30, 80, or 100 kilogram holding force, on-off switches, and the 150-degree V-grooved base. Just make sure you check the thread size on these replacement bases. Our line of magnetic base stands includes three small, low-profile options typically used for mounting indicators to machines or jigs and fixtures. One has a round magnet, another has a rectangle magnet, and the third, a larger rectangle magnet with the V groove. Check the specifications to see if these are right for your application. A mini LED light with magnetic base is also available. It's great for lighting in tight spaces. With a 120mm or 4¾ long articulating flex shaft and magnet with 12 kilograms or 26 pounds of holding force. The light is removable and requires three AAA batteries. We also carry a magnetic stand with a micrometer base. This device holds a micrometer so your hands are free to operate the micrometer thimble while holding the workpiece for measurement. Another micrometer stand without magnetic base is available for simple tabletop operation. We also have indicator stands on precision measuring bases instead of magnetic bases. Precision measuring bases are ground and electroplated for smooth operation on granite plates or a machine table. Use them when you need to move the indicator as part of the measuring process, but can't use a machine axis for the motion. The stands are available with the solid two-pole structure with two fixture clamping points in two sizes. We also have two sizes of precision measuring bases with universal 3D stands. Just like the universal magnetic base stands, the stands can be positioned anywhere in 3D space and have a single knob locking all three joints. And finally, we have indicator stands on precision granite bases. The base flatness is extremely accurate because the surface is precision ground and diamond lapped. The indicator clamp can accept diameters of 8mm and 3/8 inch. And the stands all have fine adjustment screws to dial in a precision reading. The granite bases come in three sizes, 150 by 100 millimeters, 210 by 150 millimeters, and 300 by 200 millimeters. Another granite vase is available with fine adjustment capability over the entire travel. The granite base on this unit is only available in 300 by 200 millimeters. We're also introducing dial bore gauges and a dial bore gauge set with an extra long range. Dial bore gauges are designed to measure holes with close tolerances. They're especially useful because they easily measure hole roundness and hole taper, which can both affect the tolerance of the hole diameter. The gauges are made with steel bodies and interchangeable carbide anvils, ensuring a lifetime of accurate measurements. Specific ranges are achieved by changing out the extension rods and washers for fine adjustment. The dial bore gauges are available in inch or metric versions. Each version is available in two different resolutions. The metric dial bore gauges are available in 10 micron graduations or in 1 micron graduations. We have three bore ranges available in each of those graduations. So, with 10 micron graduations, there's one bore gauge with 10 to 18 millimeter range, one with 18 to 35 millimeter range, and another with 35 to 60 millimeter range. The dial bore gauges with 1 micron graduations are available in 10 to 18 millimeters, 18 to 35 millimeters, and 35 to 50 millimeter ranges. Both 10 to 18 millimeter range bore gauges can measure holes up to 100 millimeters deep, while the larger range gauges can measure bores up to 150 millimeters deep. On the inch side, we offer gauges in 5/10 graduations or 1/10 graduations. As with the metric versions, each are available in three ranges, 0.4 inches to 0.7 inches, 0.7 inches to 1.5 inches, and 1.4 inches to 2.4 inches. The 0.4 inch to 0.7 inch gauges can measure holes up to 4 inches deep, while the others can measure holes to 6 inches deep. We have one extra long range dial bore gauge set in metric and another in inch. The metric version has a total range from 35 millimeters to 160 millimeters with dial graduations equaling 10 microns. The range on the inch version is 1.4 inches to 6 inches with dial graduations of 5/10,000ths of an inch. Okay, hopefully you got a good overall picture of the available indicators, stands, and dial bore gauges now available on HaasTooling.com. We'll be following up with some how-to videos that include tips and tricks on using these devices. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.